The Frank J. Selke Trophy. Pavel Datsyuk's rare combination of on-ice awareness and stick-handling ability have won him three straight Selke trophies.
Puck management clinic.
He had 71 takeaways in just 56 games. Ryan Kesler made life miserable for the opponent's top line every night. He won nearly 60% of his face-offs and stole the puck 65 times. Jonathan Toews followed up a cup-winning season by doing everything in his power to get back.
Jonathan Toews!
He led the league in face-off wins and pickpocketed the puck 93 times, second in the league.
And the Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to... Ryan Kesler.
It's a great honor. A lot of people I want to thank. Thank the Vancouver Canucks organization, the Aquilini family, Mike Gillison, the management team, my mom and dad, my beautiful wife Andrea, our two beautiful kids. There's a ton of people that got me here, and I just want to say thank you. Thank you, guys.